Today's episode, A Gift Buster Left Behind.
Winter will soon be here. Guess I had soon better start preparing for my winter hibernation. This being my first winter in the Green Forest, if I should awaken, I'd better eat more than I have up to now, so that I'm not hungry.
Bears call it hibernation. When winter comes, they have to find a warm cave and sleep continuously without eating until spring comes. Therefore, in order to have plenty of nourishment, bears must eat many times before hibernation.
Such delicious looking munchies. Oh, there's a lot to be eaten here. Some of my chow must have fallen in the brook. Oh, no. What a waste.
Help! Ooh, 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 help! Somebody save me! Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Hmm? Chatter, wait! I'll rescue you and Jeffrey! Here I come! Swimming in the brook like this on a cold day!
Quit your kidding! I was gathering nuts when Buster shook me into the water! I'm freezing! Ooh, Buster, look at that! He intends to eat all my winter supply by himself!
That can't be! Buster isn't that kind of a guy!
Yeah, and Chatter, see you're here too, huh? Whatever happened to you, little fella? You're soaking wet.
Huh? You crazy bear! You're the one who made me fall!
Huh? Who, me?
That's right, you! Hey!
Say, Chatterer, you better take care so you don't catch cold.
Oh, quiet, you bum! I'm freezing!
Well, see you, Buster. I'm leaving, too.
I don't understand. What could Chatterer be so mad about? Thank you. This cave is cold here. If it's this cold here now, I'll hardly be able to pass the entire winter here. Tomorrow I better find another warmer cave. Oh, I miss the old forest, you know, it was really so warm. First of all, today I'll fill myself with fish. Then I better find a cave right quick.
Hey, Larry, what are you doing?
Oh, neither this nor that. Look. Look what Buster's doing.
I've never seen anyone catch so many at one time. This is awful.
Yeah, yesterday Cheddar and Johnny got taken, and now today looks like our turn. Something's got to be done about that, Harry.
Listen now, no matter how big his body is, eating selfishly like that will cause problems for the rest of us.
Listen, friends, in order to get through the winter, we all need food, don't we?
Yeah, that's right, that's right.
Buster isn't the only one that hibernates in the forest, isn't that true, Johnny?
Yeah, it's necessary for me too, but then what should we do?
I think somebody should tell Buster about it.
And who's going to tell him?
But we have to be careful. If we say something thoughtlessly and make Buster mad, it'll be trouble. Just the other day, he chased Chatter up a tree.
Yeah! The likes of Buster should get out of this forest.
Did I do something?
Uh-oh.
I see so many of you assembled here. Well, just what's the discussion about?
It's nothing, just
Chatterer, it seemed like you just called my name. I mean, didn't you?
I didn't say a thing, Buster. I think you misheard me. Isn't that right, everyone?
Yeah.
It's okay if that's the case. By the way, does anyone know of a cave that'll sleep someone like me?
A cave?
Uh-huh. The one I have now is really so cold, I'd kind of like to find a little warmer cave before the snows fall.
Hey, Buster, I know of just such a cave.
Oh, really?
Yeah, go up there by the large tree and there's a big, big cave just right for you, Buster.
Gosh, thank you, Peter. You're a lifesaver.
True?
No, I told him about Reddy's house.
What did you say?
On behalf of everyone, I took revenge. Clashing with Granny or Reddy ought to be fun.
Wow, Peter, that's smart!
Yeah, let's go and see!
I'm not.
I'm not either. That's really mean.
He's
pretty frightening when he gets mad. I'm leaving.
Me too. Say, by say, we can watch him from afar. Chandler, aren't you going?
Okay, it's settled. Forward!
Peter's really becoming a troublemaker, which is causing a lot of problems. Let's hope nothing serious arises from this.
Is that it, Sammy? Well, thank you.
Looks like the fun's beginning.
Now, where could the entrance be? Is this it? But it's such a narrow entrance. Guess I'll just look inside.
Don't make so much noise. Someone's trying to sleep. I'm not feeling so good lately. Don't bother me. Enough is enough.
This is a little too narrow. What could that be?
Hmm?
Whoa!
What's the matter with you peeping into other people's houses without permission?
What? Other people's houses? Huh?
That's right. In any case, this house is Reddy's and mine.
But Peter told me about this house, you know?
One of Peter's tricks again. You must have done something wrong. It's to pay you back.
But I haven't done anything wrong to Peter or anyone else, for crying out loud.
No matter who told you, this is our house, isn't it, Reddy? We've been living here for years, so hurry up and get out of here, please.
That Peter tricked me, huh? But I've never done anything to hurt him.
Buster was so funny when he came out. He came out rear first and then tumbled off.
Served him right. Now, boy, do I feel better.
Somehow I feel sorry for him. Say, Johnny, why not tell him about that large warm cave near Chatterer?
Now that you mention it, there was one there.
Hey, nothing doing. If Pete moves in close to me, I wouldn't have a good night's sleep.
My, everyone's assembled again.
Somebody like Buster, who eats everything selfishly by himself, ought to hurry up and leave this forest, don't you think?
That's right. He eats so many fishes at one time. That means that there'd be no fish left for Joe and me.
Right. Buster's the kind of guy who looks after his own welfare.
So that was it. I'm so big and eat so much that everybody's angry with me. But unless I eat a lot, I'll be in trouble if I wake up during my hibernation. Oh, anyway, I'd better find a warm cave.
Buster searched all the time for a cave. But a cave that Buster could sleep in cannot easily be found. Furthermore, the animals of the forest day by day became colder and colder towards him.
I can't find a cave. Everyone is so cold towards me. Should I return to my old forest, but but at this late time, I couldn't reach it before the snow's come.
To catch these fish today. They're fast.
At this rate, it's going to take us a little time.
Hey, Harry. Joe.
Hey, Buster, what are you going to do?
I got an idea. Think you'll like. Watch me. Catch a bunch of fishes for you.
What? Whoa! This is tremendous! Whoa!
That's my little gift for you. For all the inconveniences caused you.
Huh? A gift for us?
Yeah, as of today, I'm leaving this forest. Stay healthy.
To Buster's place.
Chatterer, what's the matter?
Wilmer, gosh, look!
Chatterer, look at all the fallen nuts! Look at there, Chatterer!
So, those are Buster's going away presents.
Right, for Joe and Harry. He taught them how to catch fish because he felt so badly he'd taken so many.
I can't believe that greedy guy would do such a thing.
But here are the nuts for you.
Oh, well then did he leave something for you and Polly too?
I bet he did. Let's go see.
Let's go and see.
Because of his hibernation.
Yeah. Say, Chatterer, let's tell Buster about that warm, large cave he can live in.
If we don't do anything, I don't think that Buster will stay in the forest.
But I think he's already left the forest, hasn't he?
Well, we'll chase after him. Sammy can fly after him and he'll be here in no time.
Ah, if that's your desire.
Now that I think of it, maybe we were the greedy ones.
Why, thank you, Chatterer. To tell the truth, Johnny and I discussed this yesterday, and without telling you, we were going to ask Buster to stay.
Oh, well, never mind such things. We better hurry and chase after him. Sammy, we're relying on you.
Okay.
Hey, Sammy, he's got to be on the crooked little path.
Thank you.
This is the last time I'll see the Green Forest. But even if I return to the other forest, I hope I can find a cave to live in. Someone calling me? Huh?
Ah, Buster! Well, I caught you in time!
What on earth's the matter, Sammy? Huh?
Johnny and Polly and all of us want you to come back to the Green Forest! Come on!
What are you saying? If I stay, everyone else's food will be gone and...
That's wrong! We've been talking and we think that the greedy ones were really us! We want you to come back to the Green Forest, Buster!
Huh? Oh, I don't know. In my present cave, it's so cold that I won't be able to pass the winter.
Don't worry. We're going to show you where there's a warm cave.
What? What did you say? Is that the truth?
It's no lie. Everybody's going to be here soon.
Huh? Boozer!
Hey!
Oh.
Hey! Yahoo!
All the creatures of the Green Forest finally realized that Buster was their friend. Buster's appetite was big, but so was his heart. We always must remember never to jump to conclusions.